All right, the heat is on, and it's going to be headed our way over the next couple
sing
of days.
It. I want you to sing it. The heat.
The heat.
It's on. The
Katie's going to come help
oh,
us.
Oh, Katie's getting over there.
Maybe Chris will help us out later. But
oh, it's hot in Denver. It's like 97.
I know. Rapid City today, 105. That's insane.
It's all coming over here.
It is.
And so we want to make sure. I mean, it's common sense stuff, but we want to make sure people are aware we haven't been this hot all season. So.
Don't underestimate the heat. So if you're going to be outdoors doing strenuous activities, you don't want to stay out there for longer than 30 minutes.
Stay hydrated.
Right.
Preferably non-alcoholic beverages.
That's always
stress that here.
That's always key. And don't leave young kids or pets in the car. That's mm-hmm. always a big one. And of course, you know, when it comes to the heat indices or the heat index values, we factor in the heat, the temperature and the humidity, and we're going to be right in this area right here.
100?
As we get into Saturday and Sunday.
Like you know, a lot of people have kids that play outdoors this weekend. Remember, the temperatures we give you in the shade, so easily add 10 degrees to that. So just take it easy this weekend. Chris?